In this video, you will learn how to crop a video to feed Instagram or Facebook. Resize your video frame with no watermark. First, open the video cropping tool VideoProc. If you haven't installed it yet, go to our website and free download it. It's available for both Mac and PC. Click Video into Video Processing Panel. Add the file you want to crop. VideoProc supports all popular formats like MP4, HEVC, or MKV, so you don't have to worry about format issue. Then tap Crop into Edit window. Check Enable Crop. You can choose a preset to make crop video easier, such as 1:1 aspect ratio for Instagram. Then adjust the position in the preview and zoom it further. Furthermore, you can choose frame. Simply drag one of the squares on the border to adjust the crop. Or change the numbers here to adjust position. Tap Done. Select an export format. Enable hardware acceleration and tap Run to start the task. Once finished, it will pop up the file you just cropped. So that is how to crop and resize a video. VideoProc is more than just a simple video tool. You can check here for more video tutorials. Thank you for watching this video.